Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. Today I'm going to show you how using our non-chloride accelerator can improve your cold weather concreting experience by speeding up the set time and improving the early strength of your concrete.
The colder it is outside, the longer it takes for concrete to set up. Our non-chloride accelerator, or NCA, is specially formulated to combat this by increasing the speed at which the concrete sets up. To help you understand how NCA will impact the set time of your concrete, we're going to compare the set times of three different concrete mixes. The first mix is a control batch of concrete containing only cement, sand, and water. We will add a 1% by weight of cement dose of NCA to the next mix, and a 2% dose of NCA to the final mix. We're going to put these mixes outside on a cold day and measure their set times with a Vicat needle. The mix dosed with 2% NCA is the first to set up after 3.5 hours. The 1% NCA mix achieves initial set around 4.5 hours, and the control mix is still not set. Finally, the control mix reaches initial set after 5.5 hours. You can see in the graph of these results, the NCA reduced the set time of the concrete by almost 40%. NCA provides a variety of benefits for producers and contractors. It doesn't contain calcium chloride, so it won't discolor your concrete or damage your steel reinforcements. Use it to improve production for your precast or decorative concrete projects. If you're a ready-mix producer, this product can offer peace of mind since you add it to your truck at the job site. No more mixing in the accelerator at the plant and hoping you don't run into any delays on the way to the job.